ASMR. Hey, you guys. Let's blow bubbles and pretend that Tinkerbell sprinkled fairy dust on us. In preschool, we used to love playing grocery store. In third grade, my classroom library had all the Ramona Quimby books, and I loved reading them all. Sure that my line was shall we do?
It was like one of the scariest things they'd ever seen.
So I guess it just goes to show you, like, how desensitized you get as time goes on, while generations go on. Man, was that a happy thought. Oops. Disney World and Disneyland, I personally found that no matter how much I hate getting my picture taken or seeing pictures of myself at Disney, like, I wanted my picture taken with all the characters. Like, I was actually offended that Goofy walked away and had things to do. So yes, other than Goofy walking away, that is a happy thought. I love gray cats. His headphones. Get off my lawn, kids. He did not remember to use his headphones right now. Let's see. Movie pizza shop pizza from back home. Silly. ASMR videos that don't have ads in the middle of the video. Like your own hair. Subscribers that watch your videos. She-Ra, Princess of Power. Jem, she is truly outrageous. Strawberry Shortcake, wouldn't you know? The Peculiar Purple Pie Man of Porcupine. Sesame Street random segments such as Everybody Sleeps, YouTube That, YouTube Everybody Sleeps gave me ASMR as a kid. Even though life is like a hurricane in Duckburg. Count Duckula. Noozles. Eureka's Castle. Today's special. Hey, dude. Salute your shorts. Are you afraid of the dark? And can you do that on television? No. You can't. Welcome, freshman. 15. Doug. Rugrats. Rocco's Modern Life, because you turn the page, you wash your hands, you turn the page, you wash your hands. Move it, football head. whenever my life gets me so down, I know I can go down to where the music and the fun never ends. As long as the music keeps playing, you know what I'm saying? I know that I can find a friend down at the roundhouse. All that. The MMC. New Mickey Mouse Club. Pre-Britney. Pre-Christina. Pre-Justin. She's the one that sang the Care-A-Lot theme song for the first Care Bears movie. It's probably on YouTube. Like My Little Pony had a couple different versions from like even before this new generation of animation. Like we had the original My Little Pony, then it spawned into My Little Pony Tales, where the ponies went to school and they stood upright. Well, they didn't always stand upright, but a lot of times they did. And the Care Bears went from kind of a softer animation to a more funky late 80s, early 90s type of Care Bears. They had like outfits and different hair, and the theme song was more funky. I don't know where this video is going. I'm still talking about things that make me happy, or used to anyway. Gum that doesn't stick. I don't think there's such a thing. The movie Indian Summer. Smoke signals. I love Lucy. Welcome back, Cotter. Family. When someone tells off Aunt B on Andy Griffith. I don't think that ever happened. I wish it had. Should have told her off about her damn pickles. Oh. Raj, Dwayne, Rerun, and D on What's Happening. Seven. his mommy and daddy spanked his butt. That didn't happen either. Oh my god, there's gum in my eyebrow. What the heck? Thank you. The Twilight Zone. Amazing stories. I might be the only one, but I liked a couple of segments in the Twilight Zone movie, despite the real life tragedy that happened while filming. I really loved Kick the Can. And, the Anthony segment. It's where I learned how to put peanut butter on a hamburger. True facts. This video is really long. I'm gonna be totes upset if I go to edit it and like the sound is just like with wind sound. Not that any of you have gotten this far anyway, and I don't blame you. Paula Abdul, Elijah Wood, Kiefer Sutherland, Emilio Estevez. My thoughts weren't happy enough. Maybe next time.